Okay, this is the pebble. One side a little bit polished. This one is the rough one, and on the surface we see a little bit like sparkling little particles from the composition of the rock. So it looks like quite natural. Then on one side is polished a little bit. You see like it's zoned with a green core and then a brownish rim. And then here it's a little bit a polished one side. Opened up, removed the skin a little bit. So that's a pebble that is reportedly picked up from the river. Then we put the fiber optic on it, a very strong one, and remove it. And you see this afterglow. It's called phosphorescence, green phosphorescence. We see that the center of the stone has another phosphorescence. Then the altered rim, slightly. And this altered rim suggests that it's like a natural weathering process or something. So it tricks the observer into that this is a natural pebble from a river. And actually it's a synthetic pebble material that had been ground and altered for the purpose of misguiding the observer. And it's a synthetic aggregate from a strontium aluminate doped with a rare earth element, Dysprosium.